We're also following two developing situations here in Albuquerque tonight. The first is in Northeast Albuquerque, where an APD bomb squad is trying to secure a device in a home in the International District. Police say a man called them, claiming he made a series of explosives and he was going to take them to a local Walmart. Well, they later arrested him at the Walmart on Eubank.